Hey guys, this is your boy CT again. So guys, today I'm back with dope shit again. So guys, I've been making some shit here, really good shit. So like, actually, I think it's some sort of a private piano, yana, but not that slowly one, little bit fast, yana. So like, let me just get to the first studio. Oh, thank God, he's still here. So like, guys, on this song, I've used many sample packs and many instruments, of course. Actually, it took me almost 4 days making this one. So guys, it took my energy, my I forgot to do something before. So like guys, I think I should just play the song to you. I think you're gonna love it, bro. Let me just try play it first. After I am an amazing tenor. So guys, this song I consider it as some type of the song that Kabza mostly produce. So like, the main instrument that I've used, mostly quite easy, mostly. So like guys, as I've said on my last video, the instrument that comes with FL Studio are very important. Actually, I can say 75% of this song are made up of instrument from that came with FL Studio. So like guys, let me just show you some of them. The first one is this one. The second one is this one also. Third one, fourth one, fifth one. No, this is JEMFSO. It comes from J.E. Summerpack 4 grand piano. Come with FL Studio flute. Come with FL Studio. This pack is from KS4. I'm a piano sound kit. So guys, most of you ask me, so like, what kind of pack do I use? Guys, the pack that I use are the packs that I made Link's video. Actually, I made them not much. So like guys, if most of you need a sample pack, just go back to my last videos. There are sample packs in the league, I guess. So like guys, I was thinking of dropping this song. So like guys, if I do, and if you want the song, just go into the description. Maybe you'll find the link. So I'm not sure whether I'll drop it now or when. So like guys, I kept it simple, good, quite enough. It's not confusing, it's not hard, it's quite easy, bro, guys. So like most of you get problems. So still again, there's a log drum. I still use that setup that I used to show you last week, that you must go to a FX graphic equalizer. Then just play with these lines. Then at last, you'll find a sound that that suits you. So like guys, it's quite easy. It's not, nothing is very hard. So like guys, today I've used two shakers. Let me just show you something. I just played the song and you hear how bad it is if I use one shaker. Let me just play the double shakers, then we'll hear the difference. Difference, guys. So like guys, let me just show you something, but I don't know which one was it. Equivalent. Hi. This instrument that I'm looking for, I'm amazed, I can't find it. How? There's no way, guys, there's no way. I'm surprised. Oh yeah. Finally I found it. So guys, this is called a clean rice. Clean rice. So actually guys, I've hacked it. I just only use one thing, then it come up with a good sound. You can hear this sound, guys. It sounds really amazing, 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 super amazing. So like guys, let me just play the whole track, the whole fucking track, so that you could hear how these clean rice make the song to be cool. Let me just deactivate it, guys. Can you hear the difference, guys? Can you hear the difference? Let me just activate it. Actually, I want to play this song from here. Guys, this is a finished track. This is actually a good music track. This is a good one, guys. This is a pretty, really good track. So, like, guys, most of you, all I can say, keep pushing. So, like, for mostly, guys, don't forget always when you. So like guys, my first studio started doing glitchy things again. So guys, this is an impressive song, guys. Impressive song. So like guys, subscribe, like my video, comment. I think I'll drop the song in link in the description. So guys, please subscribe. Please subscribe. I'm begging you guys, keep supporting me. Please guys, for more videos, for more tutorials, guys, I can help you become a great producer. All you gotta do is subscribe down there. Then we'll keep it going. Till next time, guys.